Alright, why do you not do the buttons, game? Oh, because I somehow misclicked off the screen. Alright, never mind. I do the buttons. Buttons are being done. I certainly have my pick of people I can use to destroy this woman for deserting me and then, you know, running to another army. The comfort of another army. I wanted to make a reference to something that was perhaps sexual in nature, and it just didn't really work out 100%. That's what I get, I suppose. Anywho, I'm going to have ambiguous male, potentially female, androgynous, arter dude chick thing fighting her, because, you know, Arter is pretty awesome. I mean, honestly, Arter is probably one of my favorite characters. Even though I can't tell if it's a man or a woman, Arter is definitely one of my favorite characters. It's very, very strong. Very, very strong. I think Arter's a guy. I think. I'm just gonna flame cannon the shit out of you. I don't even care. He, she can take some shots to the face. It's fine. Now go ahead and use some spells. Okay. Really? That's 4 MP for you. Okay. That is... You got gypped, chick. I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but Jesus. Okay, let's go ahead and just melee real quick. That way, I'm duly protected by getting shot in the face. I'm gonna be losing some people, but that's fine. I can take a couple of hits just for the sake of, you know, survival. She's probably gonna wind up flame cannoning me. I'm gonna lose a few more, but this is pretty much a done deal. And my flame cannons hit way harder than hers do. She will be rotting in a prison for the rest of this storyline, I can promise you that. You most assuredly are going to be captured, correct? Am I that lucky? Mayhaps? Ha! I am that lucky. Sucks to be you, lady. Welcome back. Okay, it's now Baron. Okay, so I got some fun times happening over here, which I failed to notice. Soldier Samurai, okay, so they do have like a pretty sizable army headed in that direction. Let me go ahead and recoup these guys really quickly. Not quite 30, but you know, I'll make do. Now I did wind up getting Highland kind of ready to go in one fell swoop. So I really think I need to get... Oh god. No, coffee's... Coffee is bad. Coughing is bad. Ignore the burn. Feel the burn and then summarily ignore it. Okay. I really probably should have waited an extra few days to do all this recording, but damn it. It's been like 3 months. There was no better time to do it, except for all the times where it probably was better to do it. Excuse me. Oh, I feel a lot better now. Okay. So, let me go ahead and, oops. I'm in the wrong screen. Somewhere in that bleary-eyed, you know, hack fest, I stopped paying attention to what I was doing. Razak is... I'll take Razak. Piper, sure. And I'll bring you guys... There's literally, like, nobody left. I'll take him right here, maybe? If for nothing else, then just because I kind of can, maybe. But yeah, I have... They're besieging me. And I don't like it. Mommy, Izumo's besieging me. It was probably Charlie bit my finger. It didn't really work well, unfortunately. I do pretty much have a full complement of troops here, so I could get away with just murdering the shit out of these people. With, you know, reckless abandon and all those things. Even though I have, like, all soldiers, and I have sort of, like, the... This isn't even my B team. This is, like, my D team. Hit. Beavis. You know, my B team is down here. Currently recouping from Link being an asshole, basically. You know what? Fuck it. Gig. Presto. Butall. Uriel, even though she has nothing left. Actually, no. Yeah, Uriel, because she has that Resi spell. McJigger. I'm gonna take you over here. And then... and then I'm gonna send you guys... Noah, Duran... Reiner... Hagen and Veltarna? Sure. And I'm gonna send you guys down here. Bow 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 bow. Okay, so but I'm still trying to pinpoint exactly what this music reminds me of. Except like a super 70s like kung fu, like this really does make me think of a 70s kung fu movie. Maybe that was kind of the intent, to which, you know, a sincere amount of kudos for the dude who did the music here. It is very kung fu-y indeed. Kung Fu-y Louie? Wasn't that a thing? Kung Fu-y Louie? That was a thing, wasn't it? Like a Looney Tunes short, something to that effect? I think. I don't know. Pretty, is it not? Oh shit, I just realized I'd somehow muted my microphone. Okay, alright, I'm back. Sorry. This will probably be another moment where I should probably redo the take, but fuck redoing this turn. So, that happened. I am sorry. I'm back. I don't know how the hell that happened. Mainly because it's, like, on the very edge of my keyboard and my hand wasn't anywhere near it, but, you know, whatever. I'm not gonna question it. And just because I already hit the... oh, they're in defensive mode. I probably should have paid attention to that little tidbit of information. Somewhere in between me, my, you know, freaking ghost keyboard deciding to mute things, and, you know, my bleary-eyed expression of misery attempting to make the things go. So yes, they should win. I will... ooh, why you waited on that, I will never understand. Because that was a mistake. You would have completely wrecked me and I would have had no recourse whatsoever. Meanwhile, there's just this lone samurai, like, chilling. Yep, there we go. Hopefully Zagat will be captured. Hopefully. If there's a Justin- nope, never mind. Alright. I do want to make sure that I'm conserving my troopage here. Because I am going to have to continue to press the offensive, so I want to make sure that I'm not only beating their asses here, but I can also maintain an offensive without- what?! Excuse me?! I'm sorry, I didn't select anything! I was still switching back and forth. What the hell just happened? Did the game just seriously just select that for me? They're like, yeah, you're waiting too long. You're just gonna pick this person instead. What the hell was that? Oh, F that noise. My freaking, like, my computer is infested by a ghost. What the hell is this? Fucking ghost keyboard. Okay. Whatever. I can go with it, I suppose. Either that or my Xbox 360 controller is insane. And the inputs are going batshit. I don't understand. At all. And I am thoroughly confused. But whatever, I'm winning anyway, I suppose, so. I guess the game was just like, fuck it, it's already a win, it's already in the bag, just pick something and go with it. I suppose that is my fault. Alrighty then. That was silly of you to wait so late, but I won't bitch, I suppose, because I'm going to win. I will be capturing this chick. I'll be quite displeased if I don't. If they want to keep one person, that's fine. But otherwise, I will be quite displeased by this. Okay, Shione has been captured. Okay, 70 samurai. I really kind of wish I hadn't used Talon for that. Because I'm going to drop Reinhardt in here, and I kind of don't want to. I was really kind of hoping that I could use Talon for the dude with the bunch of samurai rather than the one that has like a modicum amount. Modicum amount? I guess modicum does mean like a small amount, but it's kind of not really the correct usage of the term. It does technically mean like small or, you know, like mediocre, but either way, it's not really supposed to be like the proper usage of that. It's supposed to be the guy with like lesser than all of the things. I can only use one or the other, so right now I'm gonna be using the one I can actually use more than once. Because it actually does do a hell of a lot of damage. It does a pretty significant amount of damage, as a matter of fact. Alright, Reinhardt, you do your thing. Mages are OP, man. They are so OP. You got one left, eh? Not the button I wanted to press. Advance. Hopefully he doesn't have something that will do damage. Okay, that's fine. You're only hurting my power bar. That's fine, I can deal with that. I can totally deal with that, because if he has one of the little, like, shooty, froggy, flame cannon shit thing, I'm going to be in a world of hurt. Because he's hurting right now. Reinhardt doesn't have, like, 127 HP yet. Thank you for being stupid, AI. I genuinely, truly appreciate that. So yeah, this fight's over. I may wind up, you know, quote-unquote losing it in a draw, but all things told, that's still a much better alternative than, you know, my just outright losing it, because a draw will take us both out of the pool. Whereas, you know, losing is clearly a loss, because I need to explain what a loss is versus a win. I don't know. Oh god, allergies, why? Okay, yeah, he's kind of hurting, so let's avoid that. We have soldiers. I'm gonna drop Sugal in here, because I can, basically. Even though he doesn't have much in the way of anything, really. So wait a minute, was that? Ooh. You know what I'm tempted to do? As silly as this is, and I'm not going to do because I'm a dumbass, I'm really tempted to just wait this out. Just let it end in a draw because I'll automatically win. Well, that isn't very nice, is it? Okie dokie. Alrighty then. This is what I have for my protect formation. They're actually doing quite well, all things told. Let's go ahead and resurrect. They will surround me. They will do their protect goodness. And I may actually manage to... I might manage to pull this out, actually. Because now that they're in melee mode, they've lost all of their defensive bonuses. They're not doing that bad, all things told. Let's go ahead and hit defense. They ain't doing half bad. And now I'm going to draw out. Specifically and literally because there's no reason not to do it. I mean, I'm not going to beat him in a fight. I'm not going to win. And if I attempt to win, I'm certainly going to lose. So it's best to just wait for the time. Oh, I couldn't mute in time. I gain nothing from attempting to win, so I may as well just draw and hope that we both lose, so that way I invariably win. There's a logic in this, I swear. Okay, this is probably definitely going to be the last series of videos, at least for today, because this is, well, he's straightforward and to the point, isn't he? Draw! This is definitely going to be the last series of videos because I'm ill, I guess, with allergies, because allergies is the spawn of Satan. It's basically my immune system being like, I don't like air! You're not going to have it anymore. Yes. That is correct. And here comes Gone Ghost Town. Because the game doesn't want me to stop talking. You're courageous enough to stand your ground, it's true. So do they know each other or something? Did you notice that? They had chats going on there. It was like storyline stuffs. How interesting. I'm gonna drop Moline in here. He only has 20 soldiers, they'll probably be dead before they even, you know, hit the entire side of the battlefield. Or before they run across the battlefield, that is. Words, I know how to use them! My SK to English translator doesn't work that well, I apologize. Now, let's go ahead. Retreat. And then regroup a little. Stand by. Flame cannon and thunderfall. I'm gonna pop a flame cannon, a couple of them, and I'm going to do it so that way, the moment that they're actually in range to hit me, it basically buys me a few extra seconds, effectively. You know, they're basically in the proverbial kill box, so that way they're getting shot before they have a chance to attack me. And but they're hurt. They hurt. That would be, you know, ideal if they didn't do that. That would be very ideal if one of the mages could hit them. Assuredly so. Oh lord. Again, I apologize to anybody watching this. You shouldn't. Cause I sound like poopy. Also, this may end badly because he's probably gonna wind up using Sonic Boom 2 more times. Which will likely kill me. I may take one more hit, I definitely won't be able to take two. That was also a pretty good shot. Okay, take whatever hit you can take. Good! He actually retreated! I was honestly not expecting that. I 100% did not expect that to actually happen. I expected him to hit me again. I was really waiting on the power bar to just barely hit Max, and then I was going to retreat. So, there's that. I'll kind of keep her in the rafters until later. I'm gonna drop a rock in here because paper and scissors are all busy and, you know, wouldn't return my phone calls. It was the best I could do on short notice, man. It's the best I could do. Now, the generic beast lords really aren't all that great, so I don't have much to fear. The only thing I fear, aside from fear itself, is the fact that Rock isn't much better than they are. He's not really- he's a slight bit better than the generic thieves, but that's not really saying much. It's really not exactly setting the bar high, let's just put it that way. But anything to delay an attack on my person, because that is going to be the issue. While they're not that great, their attacks hurt. You know, their general pew-pewing attacks are actually quite painful. So I would like to avoid that. And yeah. Okay, that was not nearly as bad as I was expecting it to be, and he just blew all of his MP on that, so it could be significantly worse. Now the question is, do I want to duel him? The answer to that is probably not, but I may just do it anyway, because I'm a dongle. I mean, strategery is a thing, but my soldiers are pretty much holding it down now. The thing is, he has way more HP than I do. And that's going to be an issue. No, I'm not going to risk it. I'm not going to risk it. Yeah, there is no shame in knowing one's limitations. Runs like the stenchful coward that you are. It's not cowardice if I live to see another day. It is, however, stupidity if I die. So, there is that. And that means, since he has no way with which to attack me, I can bring Moline back, who has 11 HP, and she can go ahead and, you know, he lives to destroy. Okay. But, that means I can bring her back onto the field. He has no means with which to attack me, and I can just surround him and murder him all nice and slow, like the apparent serial killer that I would like to be. I don't understand. I don't know, man. I don't think about the things I say before I say them. I probably should. It would make my life... Well, it would make my life a lot less interesting, to be completely truthful. But... it would certainly make it more... relatable, perhaps? I don't know if I'm thinking of the words correctly here. Okay, so here we are. And because I have the opportunity to do so, and there's no real salience commentary, I'm actually going to hit my button to make the things quiet, and I'm going to blow my nose. I really should just trash this episode, but I'm not replaying this, so F that. I'm gonna drop Aisha in here. She has a self-res, so that means that her troop lossage will be significantly less painful than anybody else. You're using protect formation? Alright. That actually may prove a little bit problematic, because protect formation actually does give ranged units like mages and archers a defensive bonus? I was going to say boost or bonus. The same sort of bonus that melee units are, except for the fact that apparently, never mind! It doesn't matter! Apparently Saharazad is complete garbage. Okay. Could you kill the remaining mage, please? Okay, that hurts. Alright, I'll bite. I can do this, though. Suck it. So, here's what's gonna happen. We're gonna advance. He may wind up using that meteor storm again. If that's the case, then, you know, whatever. Because I can just res him again. I mean, honestly, my main takeaway from doing this is that I want to... Oh, it's that spell. You have that spell. I'm displeased by that. However, I can just recoup pretty much all of my losses pretty easily at that. And at this point, I'm basically going to be using my MP to just get my troops back. Basically. Never mind. Well, alright, I just lost like 30 troops. I'm never going to see them again until I recruit more at the end of the turn, but you know, whatever. That is unfortunate. I'm going to drop Sayaka in there. There's really no difference between Sayaka and my sword, there will be no hesitation. I have no interest in fighting women, but I do defend myself. Huh. Oh, how adorable. Chivalry. From a ninja. How adorable. Okay. So, let's go ahead. Special formation. I'm actually going to retreat a little bit. This time around. I said regroup, motherfucker. Okay, there we go. Stand by. That way, I will be hopefully well defended. Hopefully. Mirage Star. That way I can hit all three. Ninja magic, don't fail me now. Cause anime. You know, all things told, for a generic ninja soldier, he's actually quite powerful. I won't give him that. He has a lot of MP. Slivers, that is to say. I'm learning to not immediately spam melee the moment things are looking good, so that way I don't lose my troops in really stupid ways. I lost two. That's fine. Okay, now that he's done that, now I can melee, because he only has those wobbly-doodle, stupid ninja star things. And it can't actually hurt me, so I may lose a couple of troops, but that basically is just a loss of DPS on, you know, my part. Now the question is whether or not he's actually going to retreat or whether or not this is going to go to a duel. Chances are, most of the ninja classes, they will retreat when they hit about half health or one-third health. They tend not to, you know, go the distance. Unless the game decides to, okay, about a quarter of a health. Right around when they hit red health, which I think is like 25%, 20-25%, I believe. Okay, so I did not capture a single solitary thing. They basically just wore me down. I'm frankly a little bit displeased by that. Oh, that was Bozak. For some reason, I was thinking that was Azumo, because they were all ninjas. Alright, that's fine. I will make do. Somehow, in some way, I will make that shit work. You know what? F that. I'm gonna send you guys all the way hell over here. Which is stupid. Which is incredibly stupid. I 100% agree with you on that. But really, I need to, like... I need to move these people to someplace where I could actually get some troopage going, because these castles are just not effing cutting it, dude. They are not cutting it at all. Okay. That actually did not do just as bad. Why did it do that little loopy thing? Nothing spawned? Okay, good. Fantastic. Excuse me? What? I beg your pardon. You know, Uzumo, you're really gonna piss me off. I'm just telling you that right now. I will enjoy destroying you and all that you love and hold dear. That's it. There really was nothing else after that point. What do I have in terms of... Are they all... They don't seem injured. So that's a plus. They're just whittling me down, I suppose. Which I guess is my fault. Okay, so... Hopefully I can actually capture some of these guys. Yes. But thanks for letting me go. No, you're fine. They're all samurai soldiers, so it's not like you're gonna lose. Unless... I mean, granted, this is me we're talking about, so... That is 100% possible. Absolutely 100% possible. Order, order, order! Okay. You know what, I'm gonna mix things up a little bit. Even though the standby is clearly the best way of, you know, fighting things in Dragon Force 1. By the way, that strategy totally does not work in Dragon Force 2. They 100% change the AI so that way that they will move when people show up. So that strategy is not nearly as effective as it used to be. But ordinarily I'll let standby, but I think I may as well speed things up a little bit. And this way he can't use Sonic Boom or Sonic Wave, which means that I'll actually lose less troops in the meantime. Aw, you have the same idea I do. How adorable. Now, the question is thus. Will he retreat or will I be able to capture him? Hopefully, I'll be able to capture him to help facilitate my eventual destruction of all that they know and hold dear. Surprisingly enough, I play a druid, and well, you'd think I'd play like a warlock or a necromancer or some kind of like death-related thing, but they don't have self-heals, so... And besides, I get to turn into a bear, so... You know, why would you not want to play that class? Okay, cross your fingers. Do I capture him? Don't leave me in suspense now. Yes! Phantasmical. Okay, now... Sorry! I'm gonna drop Skarin again. He has harpies, which is good. I want to capture this man. With his stupid, sexy-looking Bond eye patch thing going on. He looks like Jean-Claude Van Damme with, you know, a really bitchin' haircut. And sideburns. Raid? Indeed. Raid! Indeed. Now. Oh god, he has Sonic Blast. Oh, he has Sonic Blast. Bottom move, is that gonna work? He has Sonic Blast. What did I just do? Cross Flash, I want to delay the inevitable. That's gonna be an issue. All I need to do is get one more of those off. Go ahead and Sonic Blast. Go ahead. Go ahead and Sonic Blast. Pop that spell, because I know you want to. There you go! That's gonna hurt. Yep, there they go. Ha 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 ha! That was intelligent use of AI. That was intelligent use of AI. He did that specifically and explicitly to hurt my troops. Well done! Well done, AI. I usually talk shit about you, but that was good. That was well done. Bastards. And here's where the game strategy actually attempts to strategize. Normally it's just like, hey, special formation, hey, I get to destroy things. So. However, what I can do is I can kind of, you know, upend his little surround formation bullshit by doing this. This is the exact same strategy I use for mages and archers, is that instead of just attacking head on and, you know, basically making an ass out of myself, I can just go ahead and use the tools that I have available to me and bypass it altogether. And now, check that out. Now, granted, I'm losing more troops than he is, but look at that. I basically whittled down a lot of his troops with very little to do on my end. Well, that is to say, I probably ended up... My troops were more effective for kind of slipping around the back and attacking. At least I got a couple of shots off the general, whereas before, they would have likely died to all of the troops, so he wouldn't have gotten a shot off. So this is a more realistic way of going about this. Now, the question is, do I duel him? YOLO! Because I'm a dumbass. I get the feeling this is going to end well, because if he double shots, I'm screwed. This is like a nail biter. Yes, thank you, Talon, for not being garbage. You're one of my favorites, you know, aside from all the other ones that I called favorites first. But you were definitely one of my favorites, kind of. So the only one I didn't capture was frickin' Zagat. Alright. That sounds about right. God damn it. But that's fine. I got levels. I got jumps. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about, but whatever. So they were the only two that fought, right? Like, he's pretty much okay. He just needs soldiers. Talon, on the other hand, is going to need some time to recuperate, shall we say. Let's go ahead and get her maxed out really quick. Get her maxed out. And then give Rox a little bit of love in here. But, but yeah, as I mentioned the last time, before in my last turn or my previous turn or whatever the hell it was. This is like 100% a foregone conclusion. They don't stand a chance at all. But again, I apologize for the whole like Hail Satan kind of like sickness thing going on. I appreciate you sticking around, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out.